Ms. Third Ward, your first question. What is your aspiration in life?
Oh, my aspiration in life would be to be happy.
Go to the dealer, you know I cop that.
What's that?
Brand new Rory in the roof drop back.
60.
Came through Harlem like the rooftop back.
Ayo.
Money in the bank, man, you know I stop that.
Stop that, stop that, stop that.
Now we tryna get up in the club. Tryna tell me no, cause I'm rolling with thugs.
Got money, bitch.
Show a flash a couple of dollars. Yep. Told him we only want tables and we buying out the bottles. Y'all know the order. Told him 10 rosés and a few cold waters.
Right.
Trony, a cup of the lemons.
Go.
$10,000 stuffed up in my denims.
What else?
Standing on couches, a couple of women.
Hey, baby.
We was ballin' hard, it was just the knife in
it.
I told Shorty we could be friends.
Yep.
And your friends can meet my friends.
What else?
And we can do this on a weekday.
When?
Or on a weekday.
Oh.
We can do this on the freeway.
Go.
And get it in the freeway. Shit, you can get it all three ways.
Oh.
Blackberry two ways. Souped up cars on the throughway.
Yep.
We superstars, no Lupe. We can do this like a duet.
Oh.
Yo, be the singers, I'm the mic. Wait, let me dim the lights. This was in the car while I was stopping at the light.
Take that.
We pop champagne.